Hey guys, I'm Cadence, and today, we are going to be doing the Try Not to Laugh Challenge. And it'll be a series that's probably just going to be, going on until I stop laughing. Okay, so, now, if you look closely, you might know something a little different about me. See? Look at me. I look like a fucking... I don't know. Well, anyways, I'm still in Colorado, but I will be moving to California. So, for now, let's move to the labs.
You motherfuckers are gonna kill all my lilies!
Hi, Squidward. Wanna play?
You motherfuckers are gonna kill all my lilies!
Hi, Squidward.
Wanna
play?
You motherfuckers are gonna kill my
lives!
Hi, Squidward. Wanna play?
Not fucking funny at all.
Now this just in, police officers in Lancaster, Pennsylvania, were asking people to be on the lookout for a man who robbed a store. And I think we do have his description. Can we take that? Let's take his description.
The fuck? What was that? That guy was just on the news and then the self-portrait was like... mean. Okay. It's too early for this! It's just too fucking early for this! I can't laugh right now! Oh, I can't laugh right now, alright? I need to get through this. I need to get through this alive. Alright, you know what I'd say to the meme videos? I'd say this. Fuck that. Fuck that. Hey, you piece of shits.
Okay, this is for real. I'm scared. Okay.
Ow. I cannot laugh right now. If I laugh, I am gonna lose.
Who else can they add?
Why are they trying to make me laugh? I'm sorry. What? What the fuck was that? You guys know what the fuck that was?
You tell us what to do, and we'll get it done.
Oh, shit! A rat!
Jesus! How could they use Pixar to do this? Like, it was just playing in the movie, and that motherfucker was like, "Oh, there's a rat, there's a rat in my house!" Not funny. Not funny at all. Not funny. If you laugh at this, I'm gonna fucking scream at you.
I hope you never say a word.
Bruh.
Yeah. have never watched Sims before, but Jesus fucking Christ.
You are not the God!
Nice. Real, real nice. Bruh.
You heard a cat and ass, well, here's a cat strap. Had too much Scotty, but now I got the shotty. Y'all thought I was slumped, now I'ma hit you with the pump. Y'all thought I've been dreaming, but I really been scheming, yeah. Want one of y'all to play with, I'ma knock your back off. All the way off. Let me just slide that back up in there, you know what I'm saying? I know the code to your phone, and I saw those texts you sent to Brittany. Now both of you guys gotta go. Sorry, babe. On second thoughts, your boy Travis did say hit him up if me and you didn't work out. So I think I just might do that. He got a Ferrari, and he gonna pay my rent.
A story about a gun. How fascinating.
Officer, whereabouts is the closest bank?
Right around the corner.
Alright, cheers, thank you.
Wait!
I may make this to a Minecraft joke. Like, honestly.
Really? Tears?
They're not for him.
Jesus! That bitch could have died!
Yahoo!
The best advice I would give the cyber police I'm sorry. Okay. I think the best advice I would give to cyber bullying is to love your mother.
God damn it! Damn it! I laughed! I lost. And no worry, we still got some more here.
Kids at lunch be like, Nicole, can I have some of your Doritos? Nigga, no!
Did that kid just say what I think he just said? God damn! Okay, I lost. I took it a little too far of it, so I lost. Which leads me to the next episode of Try Not to Laugh, so. Oh. Now, just so you know, I did transfer accounts, so I'll make sure you leave a like and subscribe by this channel here, so just so that I can catch up on whatever's going on. So, now, I just like to thank you all so much for watching me try not to laugh and technically lose that match. So, and as always, I will see you at the next video. Bye-bye!